And of course, the coverage of the swearing-in ceremony tomorrow will be on all our Vision Group broadcast and digital platforms. Now, Kampala Metropolitan Police Commissioner David Mwebaze is advising city dwellers to always be vigilant in their surrounding, whether it's at home or at work. While touring the city, Commissioner of Police Mwebaze said it's important for one to know their neighbors and especially what they are up to in order to be able to avoid danger in case it comes.
All around Kampala city and its suburbs, security has been beefed up in preparation for tomorrow's swearing-in ceremony of President Yoweri Museveni. Routine foot patrols by army and police personnel are now a common gesture in the city. At all major junctions, there is either a military or police patrol van keeping patrol in the city. Deployments have also paralyzed traffic at some roads leading in and out of the city center. At different junctions, the traffic officers are making sure to do their best to deal with the heavy traffic jam, but in vain. Kampala Metropolitan Police Political Commissar David Mwebaze today toured the city, sensitizing the city dwellers on the need to be security conscious. People were advised to always be their neighbor's watchman as a way of fighting crime. Mwebaze explains that every patriotic citizen must be concerned of the safety of their environment, and in case one suspects something, they must inform the security organs as soon as possible. President Yoweri Museveni will be sworn in tomorrow for his sixth term at the Kololo Independence Grounds. This story was compiled by Suleiman Mutebi.